Yes, guys, today I'm playing making a YouTube video based on my grandma's death. I love my grandma so much. So I'll tell you. So, I don't have a grandma anymore. And who's the best? Well, he died. So good. He had a hospital. He had a back pain, which was a bad back pain. Oh, my homie. And he was this. He had a heart place. He had true niceness. He was the best. And he was the best. He was the best. And I love him so much. I loved him, and I love my grandma a lot. He he died at the best thing he could die at, 82. He was the best. Just love my granddad, guys. And I can trust you to watch this video because you're my fans. My fans. Oh my god. Who's the best? He actually was awesome. He knew the best in our family. He had a proper niceness. He had a nice heart. And that nice heart was his. And the nice heart he deserved. And he deserved a nice place in my heart, which was the first person to be my heart. And I still love him to this day. And anything would never stop me from loving him. Because I love my granddad. He was the best. He was the best. With the on flat. On flat. Look the best to me. Awesome. He knew how to play. Forever in my heart. Watching. See you guys on next time. Bye.